All right.
Welcome. Got some rare things. What are you selling?
I think I already did this before I left the other day. All right. If there's anything else down here. Yeah, I think this is the, yeah, it's the spot with the guy who follows me around. Gotta use the, is it the nitrogen containers or whatever to freeze him. Nitrogen and or whatever it is, and all my magnum rounds. He does take quite a lot. LN2. Oh, yeah, liquid nitrogen. Okay. I suppose I should reload everything. Thought he was gonna like start out where I could see him and stuff. I didn't know he was didn't think he started off like up in the ceiling. This guy is, I remember him being quite fun though. You really get to just like unload on him with all your ammo. I gotta equip the handgun until I'm ready to actually shoot him, because I didn't mean to shoot there, but I was anticipating the quick time event. I don't know if this just stops him from moving, or if it actually like decrease or increases the damage it does. Got him.
What are you selling? Is that all? Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? What are you buying?
I don't know if I've... Can't really upgrade anything hardly.
Come back anytime.
I'm gonna just break again here because this does take, you know, 15 or 20 minutes, I think. So, or I don't know, I don't remember how long it takes, but it's probably not too interesting. So, I'll just break here for a second. Okay. Yeah, it was only, I don't know, 10 minutes maybe. I guess I probably could have just recorded it. But, anyways, I got the money.
Welcome. Some rare thing. What are you buying?
So yeah, if I could do the capacity on the mine thrower or the hand cannon, the Killer 7 or whatever, that would have been ideal.
Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you.
I guess that'll do. Anytime. I don't know. Maybe I should have saved the money, but whatever. I don't remember if there's something else you put in there. I think I'll keep it just for a little bit longer. Or maybe look that up at some point. All right, so here's this. This is the bottle caps you get for doing those. You get 6 each time. Can't get Leon! Quite low enough, eh? Leon! Anyways, on to this part. It's the underground mine. Yeah, got lots of sniping opportunities here. It's maybe a bit of a waste to be sniping them, because I think then their item ends up despawning before I get to them. Okay. Oh, I must have knocked him off. I guess that was kind of a waste. He probably would drop, I don't know, I think they typically drop like a ruby or a pile of money. Chris was here, we can just punch this. Okay, this is the part with two El Gigantes. Thought that might, thought I could stun him before he had a chance to hit me. Now there is a lever to open the middle of the floor, and then one of them falls in the lava, but that's somewhat wasteful because they do drop a fairly large amount of money when you kill them, so I'm going to try and kill them both anyways. That might have stunned them. Seem like it's the best use. Maybe it'd be better to save that for crowds and stuff. good. One down. I'm not sure if this will disappear given enough time. Yeah, so 1500 that, or 15,000, that's pretty good. I know spots like this are really fun, New Game Plus, if you've got like the Infinite Rocket Launcher or the Chicago Typewriter or whatever. Thinking that, you know, if I just keep shooting, they'll stop. Alright, this should be it. I'm pretty sure it's usually like three per. Yep. Check for treasures. And again, if you just shoot those guys while they're still in the air, then you don't have to deal with them. You do get a lot of green eyes if you can, you know, kill them all properly, though. I guess, yeah, if they land, if their corpse falls on the ground, you'll still get the green eye, but, okay, I thought there was a... It looked like there was a guy hiding in the water, but I guess not. kind of curious why they have them die if you can shoot them in the air. I wonder if that was maybe like somewhat of like a tactical thing, like I don't know, after they get hit and they like aggro or something, if they were having them like, you know, they, I don't know, they would fall and like, I don't know, kind of like the Dark Souls enemies do sometimes, where they, their pathfinding gets messed up and they, I don't know, these guys would just like fly somewhere and get caught under a ledge or something, so they're just like, okay, whatever, if they get shot, they die. And then they don't have to worry about anything like that happening. That is an interesting effect on them. That's all of them. Right, okay. Yeah, I think there's just the two little pockets in there. I don't think there's any other weapons in here, really. Or treasures, I mean. I'm pretty sure these one-hit kill you. I guess that freezes the center one. Now that goes in the crown. Okay, right, okay. It is complete now.
Welcome. Got some rare. What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you. Ah. Thank you. What are you buying? What are you buying? What are you buying?
Right, okay, yeah, so there's the special upgrade. No.
Is that all, strength? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you.
It is quite expensive, though.
Is that all, strength? Thank you.
Okay.
Come back anytime.
I guess I should start aiming a bit better with it now. Pretty good. I should have saved a grenade. They'd all scatter by the time the mine thrower kicked in. This works. That really does have a high chance of one-shotting them now. Seems like it's probably, I don't know, like 50% now. Alright, here comes Ada. Sniping. All right, he's stuck in the little room there. I think he's stuck up there. I don't think he can jump out or anything. To be able to just take out this guy. Oh. Oh, I guess not. Oh well, shotgun will finish him off. This again. I guess it may technically be better if I let them jump in and then kill them. That way I can actually get what they draw. I thought Leon would have some quip there. Okay. Right. Okay. I wondered what I was supposed to do there, because I could see the the door over there, but I thought no, I can't just run across. I forgot that they go and I don't know, start everything up once you try.
Thank you.
Yeah, it would be kind of nice if the items didn't disappear after a short amount of time. Usually just means you gotta go out of your way, you know, run back and get them and then continue on. For some reason I thought there was a special thing up there. I guess that just gets them moving all around. First. Actually missed it. Okay, well, I'm glad it puts you right back here.
Join us, Mr. Scott Kennedy.
You again.
The sacred rite that's about.
Oof, almost missed that one. Right, okay. I'm just gonna hope that the treasure is up at the top. I don't know where it would be if it's not.
Yeah.
not good. This must be that treasure. Yep, okay. Yeah, I think, I don't know, we're kind of getting into the point in the game where it really kind of starts to drag. So we still got the whole island to do.
Welcome. Got some rare. What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. Thank you. What are you buying? What are you buying? Is that all, strength? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. Come back anytime.
Right. This is the boss. Probably should have paid a bit more attention to what I was spending my money on there. Capacity upgrade would have been nice for that if I could have got it. Same with the shotgun. Never seen that before. I guess that's why you don't stand in the middle. Alright, no more standing in the center. That worked a lot better. Yeah. I guess in terms of DPS, the PMP may actually be better than the Broken Butterfly right now.
What are you buying? What are you selling? Is that all, strength? Is that all? Thank you.
Yeah, I'm thinking I must have missed the other parts for these. Oh, I can sell a lot of these.
Is
though.
That all? Thank you.
I'll hang on to them for a bit longer, and before the last boss, I'll sell them.
Thank you. Is that all? Thank you.
anyway, I think that's gonna be it for today. Well, hopefully one or two more recordings should finish this.